how a male adult putting on a black jacket and carrying a backpack detonated himself, detonated the bomb that he was carrying, killing himself instantly. The spillover effect from the bomb covered a radius of about 30 meters, that is from near the checkpoint up to the front desk office at the Central Police Station. The two suicide bombers were clearly captured on motorcycles, two motorcycles. They were disguising as border riders. They detonated the bombs they were carrying on themselves. That killed them instantly. So right now we are still talking about three bodies of people that are dead, three suicide attackers who killed themselves, and the total so far of the injured persons we've rushed to Mulago National Referral Hospital has increased up to 33. So far 33 are injured and 5 are critically injured.